Hi, these are reviews from Mob.org, and as always, this is Jay. Let's go! Now, I will tell you a story that you have only heard maybe 100 times before. A fantasy RPG where you have a soldier, a magician, a monk, a really angry demon, and waves of enemies are destroyed by a sword, magic, or a fist, and so on and so on. Yes, it is the next, as we like to call them, Diablo clone. This is the third part of Eternity Warriors from the legendary company Glue Mobile, having previously presented to us Blood and Glory, Frontline Commando, Deer Hunter 2014, a series of the mobile Call of Duty games, along with many other masterpieces. This company pops out games quicker than some countries make children. So, welcome the continuation of the series Eternity Warriors. Plot. The last of the great dragons, held under the power of demon magic, is bringing terrible evil to the world after having removed the seal from the Eternity Sword. Mavzakal, the lord of the underworld, decided that the underworld wasn't enough for him anymore and has aimed his sights at the kingdom of Udar. Now with his emergence, it seems that eternal peace in northern Udar wasn't quite so eternal after all. Northern Udar desperately needs a hero. Every man, woman, and child depend on this hero. They depend on you. Why do they need to make the same old crap over and over again? Okay, the plot is clear. Let's see what is new. Three game characters, old. Unsurpassed fighting system. Already heard about it. Unique abilities for each hero. Really now? And guilds of heroes in real time. Well, that's at least something, I guess. But why promise something new to an RPG when everybody loves it for the old standbys? At least there are a huge number of interesting battles, fights with gigantic bosses, extensive possibilities of hero development, and many other things. In each of three cities, you have the opportunity to see other players, communicate with them, look at equipment, and to invite someone to your guild, if you have one. As usual, in combat and in shops, it is possible to get crappy trophies. But if you want a sword strong enough to at least beat the second boss, well, that costs real money. And thanks to the donation aspect of this game, it becomes so hard that it would be easier to play Dark Souls. Pluses: graphics, control system, optimization, gameplay. Minuses is only one. Any good bonuses cost actual money. That's all for today. If you liked it, download it, like, follow our channel, and join the group. There are still many interesting things to find there. This was Jay with a review from Mob.org. See you!